search on BBC iPlayer for a certain particular programme you're looking for. So I've gone into BBC iPlayer, I've double tapped, I'm in the main menu, and the option at the moment that I'm on is
search button, menu button,
is the menu button. If I slide left and right,
search button, double tap to open search.
I need to double tap to open search.
Search field is editing, find a TV program, ellipsis, insertion point at start.
So after she said all of that, insertion point at start, if you double tap anywhere on the screen with two fingers together, double tap, then you can actually say what program you're looking for. And then as soon as you've said it, you double tap again with the two fingers and it should have picked up what you want to watch. So let's give it a go. EastEnders. So as you can see, it's found EastEnders for us. So if we go up to
search heading, close button, search field is editing, clear text button,
clear text, double tap,
EastEnders standards,
Antiques Roadshow,
inserted Antiques Roadshow.
So as you can see, I've inserted, it's heard me say Antiques Roadshow, and it's found programs related to that. So all you do then is scroll left to right.
Antiques Road Trip, Casualty, your previous Antiques Roadshow, 6 episodes.
So double tap.
Antiques Roadshow, search, back button.
Open that up, and then you can go to
program information, heading, close button. Play Antiques Roadshow, 58 minutes, broadcast on BBC One.
So
button.
You double tap.
Double tap to play.
Double tap to play, and then you can watch episodes of the Antiques Roadshow that you have missed or you will need to catch up on. I hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I will be back with more helpful videos. Well, I hope they're helpful, helping you get used to using voiceover on your iPhone for visually impaired and blind people. Thank you.